Hello everybody, Carl here, and welcome back to Aeronautica. Today, I'll be flying with this newly released supersonic aircraft called the Tupolev Tu-144D. In English, the Tupolev Tu-144D. And the statistics are just close to the Concorde, and the only difference is that it doesn't have an afterburner. But at least it can fly so fast with the correct angle of attack. So, and it's a low range. It's misleading. It says here 200 kilometers. It's like 240-something kilometers somewhere that I read, but let's try this Tu-144D. So we're going to do a transport job to Anhedral International, just like 177 kilometers, and that is without the runway conventions, and let us begin. I hope we spawn in the correct place. Great, that's good. So, we're here at Clarence International Airport, which is enough range for this plane to go to Anhedral, just shy of like 30-some kilometers from its maximum range. Okay, disregard that because there's like small chance of an orange rarity aircraft appearing. And let's start the engine. Now, I did a few tests on this plane. It leaks fuel, so every second counts. And there's a fuel tank over there in case I make some mistakes. But it's a short run from the runway, so. But we still need to follow conventions. For the sake of this recording. Start the engines. And then throttle to around 10%. Just to get some speed. We'll just reduce this to 2 when we get enough knots. 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's reduce this to 2%. Just to save some fuel. Right. We'll be taxiing to runway 9. So, there we go. As you can see, it looks like the Concorde, but with some differences. And we're going to take an immediate takeoff here because, yeah, this is wasting a lot of fuel. So let's take a bird eye view and let's steer this plane. reduce it to 1%. See what this usual knot is. 12, I think it's 12. And let's immediately take off. Let's straighten this a bit, then let's take off. Nice view of Clarence. Good remodel. Climb a bit, and then, whoa! We almost... That's fine. Come on. got a sonic boom. That's great. Once we reach like 660 something knots, and we're almost around 50%, so we'll turn off the engines at that point. At least we'll just need to increase our speed. We must be at enough range to exactly 15%. And we lost a. We have another sonic boom. And let's glide. Alright. Let's ask Viktor a question. Busy with getting crates. Alright, I just passed the 10,000 mark. What is that supposed to mean? Advice. right? So I turn on the runway guide in my mini map and allow me to get a better landing. Could Oh, it's getting dark, so let's turn on the navigational lights just to be sure that we'll be visible to other planes. Getting more, sending worse than I thought. 12. Okay, whoops.
observe it.
Let's just turn on, and then, if I can take at least, like, 7%, if I can just speed this up a bit. Let's try this again. If I can stop to around 4%, so be it. Get more steam. Right. I think we can pull through. I can pull through this. Yes. I can. Come on. There we go. Oh no, 1,000 meters. Looks like... I can make a landing, if I presume. So let's, at least make this memorable. Right. Please do not fail me, Tarcher. Well, this just proves that it is possible for this plane to land at Anhedral. Only that, it will only require a stroke of good luck. Well, I still have 1% of fuel left. Well, I don't think it would make... It would not be possible to go to reach my destination or head to the fuel stop, but... I think that... You know, I think I need to run more tests on this plane. Well... And there you have it. We've almost completed the job. So, please let me know if anyone can actually, if anyone has already attempted this any time, but for now it just shows you how far this supersonic jet can fly as further as possible. Viktor approves of this. So I'll just run more tests and just goes to show you it's not impossible. You'll just have to you'll take some time mastering this flight, so But at least we've just... Alright then. So, see you in the next video, everyone. And if I can... I might not end this vlog. So... Should I end this or no? Well... So let's put a screenshot here just to make sure we are. Alright then.